What's going on, guys, and welcome to another Reputized video. Assassination Nation was directed by Sam Levinson and stars Odessa Young, Abra, Suki Waterhouse, and Hira Nif. And it follows these four teenage girls who gets caught up in this data hack that exposes the town of Salem. They must fight to survive while coping with the hack themselves. And this film is living proof that trailers can definitely deceive you, that's for sure. The story was really watered down. It just involved these four teenage snooty girls that would just go off and talk smacking about everybody. Your typical high school teenage girls. And this hack all of a sudden just starts happening. And then all of a sudden they get blamed. But it's really slow, folks. The pacing is really off. It just felt really watered down. Although I did see a lot of comparisons to most of the grindhouse pictures that Robert Rodriguez and Quentin Tarantino would do. I felt like I was watching a Kill Bill movie somewhat, because the main character would narrate, just like Uma Thurman's character would do in those films. Yeah, like I say, it just felt really watered down, and it just really wasn't that interesting. It wasn't until like the third act when it finally picked up, and that was like an hour and 20 minutes into it. The lighting, the music, it wasn't bad, but again, it wasn't nothing to brag about either. A lot of people are comparing this movie to a witch movie, because if you think about it, this movie is set in Salem. That's the most famous place to where you always hear about witches. This isn't the same thing, though. It does kind of follow the same concept, because the girls gets accused and then they get dragged out by the townsfolk. But it's set in present day, and they're not witches. But it's like the same concept with these girls, because everybody thinks that these girls are hacking everybody when it's actually somebody else. But this film, it was just, like I said, it's just very watered down, and it wasn't nothing to brag about. The characters was really dumb in some spots, and it was just, I didn't really care for much of any of them. There was these side subplots about when the hack actually started that involved a teacher, and then another one that involved the mayor, and it's like, what the hell are they trying to get at? I mean, I don't understand. This whole concept wasn't a bad one. On paper, it probably looked good. As a script and an actor, you're reading the script and it looks good. But when you present it on film, it's a whole different concept. It's a whole different thing completely. You make a movie and you write the script and you read it on paper. But then when you actually film it, you've got to actually know what you're doing. I really don't think that they knew what they were doing for this movie. I felt like that they just wanted to throw something out and just be done with it for a cash grab. You know, this film has a lot of, it's got somewhat gore, although it doesn't really get too gory until the third act, but it's got some gore in it, and it's got sex, and it's got all these conspiracy theories and all that. If you like that stuff, then hey, enjoy yourself. I hope you do enjoy yourself in this movie, but for others out there that are expecting a lot of action, which is what I got from the trailer somewhat, you're going to be disappointed, and you're not going to be satisfied, that's for sure. But this film is just terrible. Oh my God, it's just terrible. Guys, Assassination Nation gets a C-. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. I really do appreciate it. Like, subscribe, get reputized, share. Make sure to subscribe to the Reactor Reactions Galore, which is in the link down in the description below. And make sure to like the Repster and the Reactor on Facebook, which is also down below. What did you guys think of Assassination Nation? Leave me a comment down below and let me know what you think. Stay tuned for more videos coming soon. Peace the Rep out.